Hi, I'm Ted Radick with the Courier Sports Staff. I'm out at McComb High School today with junior thrower Jackie Leppelmeier, and she is going to demonstrate some shot put technique for us today.
We really like try to use like focal points. Like when you're going out of the back, you see here, you're like sprinting towards a certain spot, and then like you open up, you're looking at a spot so that you're throwing to. But it's also like muscle memory, like which it makes it really hard to fix when you're doing stuff wrong because your body just wants to do the same thing over and over. So it's really hard to correct. So like when you spin, you try to stay like, you like open up, and basically then it's just like a sprint down the line so that way you can get like the most amount of speed. And then you try to get low enough, like it's called a power position, where like your back's to the throwing area, and then like you just open up and throw. So you're trying to get there as quick as you can and be as low as you can so you can explode up and accelerate the shot put.